Excuse me, but why are any of these things necessary in a pinball game?